This is my book, and I'm doing it about the Kingdom of Wendy. Number 5, The Adventures in Fat Frost. This is a story about Prince Lucas. He is 10 years old. He likes to go on adventures, and he likes to play. Prince Lucas has a best friend. Her name is Claire. She's a baker and likes to go on adventures. Lucas has a teeny tiny dragon that's named Ruskin. Lucas trained Ruskin, but he has trouble controlling his fire. One day, Lucas, Claire, and Ruskin were playing hide and seek in the kitchen of the castle. Why shouldn't a dragon be in a kitchen? I'll tell you why. While they were playing, Ruskin melted the ice that keeping the food cold with his fire. So they decided to go to Flat Frost to help the ice plants make more ice. Flat Frost is in the mountains where it's very cold. Stefan drives Lucas and Claire to Flat Frost in a carriage. On the way, a huge snowball rolls toward them, and Ruskin uses his fire to melt it. After the snowball had been melted, they saw who it came from, the Ice Children. The Ice Children built an obstacle course for Ruskin to help train to control his fire. They finally reach Flat Frost and become friends with the Ice Giants. I can't tell you what happens with the Ice Giants and Flat Frost. You have to read it for yourself. And I have two pages that have a page where this snowball comes in. Then they notice something roll from the mouth of a cave toward them. It began to pick up speed. "What's that?" shouted Lucas. Claire and Stefan looked where Lucas was pointing. "Oh my," Stefan cried, "it's a great ball of snow, and it's getting bigger and bigger," warned Claire. The snowball thundered down the mountain. Lucas and Claire put their arms like a shield. "Look out," Stefan cried. The end.